one message that resonated with me and impacted my leadership style came from a former CEO when he appointed me to my first role as a hospital administrator. When I expressed my concern for not having the experience needed at that level, he told me, in order to be a successful leader, you don't have to know everything. You need to create a vision and create an environment where your team members can be at their best. It has served me well.